All right, so let's look at the fourth measuring device that we have here at the Curling Club, which is a laser device. And like the micrometer and the biter stick, it also has a metal pin on it, so I'm cooling that down. The storage box in the yellow one here, it's about 40 degrees, so that's a hot pin on a 23 degree ice, so we'll want to cool that down for a few seconds and get the temperature set so we don't damage the pinhole. Two rocks to be measured, so what we're going to do is I'll bring this forward now. I've got it cooled down. I'm going to do the first stone here. I'll make sure that the pin is in the pinhole here. And the red button here, I'm going to turn this on. And what I want to make sure of is that the laser, if you can just see it here, is in the middle of the striking band. All right, so that's set up there. All right, so let's go through. And I have to move this one back and forth because this will continue to move. And I have a 104.3. I want to fix that number. That's the lowest number I've got. Okay, now it's on hold. I will go now to my second stone. Spin the laser around and turn it back on. And looking at the second number down here, below the first one, this one, I now have a 102.2 on this stone. That stone is the shot stone. When I'm done with this, all I do is I just hold down the red button, turn off the laser, and get ready for my next dance.